Hey everybody, this is Marley, and today I want to show you this clock that I've made. The clock is from a new wholesale company in the Netherlands, from Let's Get Busy. And this was a wooden clock, so I've pimped it with a Tea Time collection from Prima Marketing. It's pretty much one of my favorite collections at the moment, with the romance novel, of course. But I've pimped this one with the Tea Time collection. As you can see, the clock is working. Let's get started. This beautiful butterfly is from Marianne Design, and I've cut it out with my Cuddleberg, and I've used the Tea Time collection, and I've put some pearls in the middle. And here you can see some beautiful bling. The bling is from Ziva. I will put a swirl name in my description box, with some beautiful flowers. And here are some real clock gears, and a rose, and a leaf. And here I've torn off the design papers and let some ribbon peeking out. Some more beautiful bling from the same swirl. And here is a crochet flower, some other flowers from Wild Orchid Crafts, and here you can see a beautiful die cut from Memory Box. I love this one. It's really lots of details in it. And on the side you can see some more bling and this crochet flower my mom made for me. Thanks, mom. And here are some more clock gears and torn off design papers. Some lace peeking out again. Some more beautiful bling. And I've distressed all the edges and put some stickles on it. So, and the clock is also a die cut from Marianne Design. I love this die cut. It's so pretty. The Let's Get Busy clock does come with a plate, but I thought this one would look more vintage. And I've put some gesso on the things for the clock. So this one was pretty red, but I've put some gesso on it, and those ones were so black, so I put also some gesso on it, so it gives a more vintage effect. I love the gears. I just bought them off a site, and those are real clock gears. I just love to use them, so I got a whole lot of them. The bling. And here you can see, when I take off the, you can see I've put lace around it. And here is the battery from the clock. So I really love this one, and I think it's really, really pretty. So I will put it down. I hope you guys like it. It's a pretty short video, but I don't know what to say about it anymore. So I just hope you like it. Please leave me a comment, and I will visit your channel, of course, too. Well, thanks for watching. Bye bye.